once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below, my bully boys blow. Seeing her been 2 weeks from shore, went down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tide is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow.
Good morning, Great Britain Bobcast. I'm Kat.
And I'm Bob.
Today is Tuesday, May 30th, 2023.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Today's lunch will be a choice A, mozzarella stuffed breadsticks with marinara sauce and cucumber wedges, and choice B, a sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Eighth graders, are you interested in joining the Conval Cougars cheer team? They will be holding optional gym hours and tryouts in August to be ready for the fall sports season. For more info, see Ms. Gourlay.
Hey Bobcats, did you know that some of our Bobcats family members are serving in the military overseas? You can support them by wearing red on Fridays.
And now for weather.
Welcome back to Weather with Bob. Today we'll have a high of 77 degrees and a low 45 degrees. Did you know you can tell the temperature outside by counting a cricket's chirps? If you count the number of chirps in 15 seconds and add 40 to the temperature, you get the temperature outside in Fahrenheit. This week's weather is going to be beautiful but pretty hot. Why don't celebrities have to worry about hot weather? Because they have so many fans. I wish I was a celebrity. Maybe someday. And now for Root.
Welcome back to I'm Root with Bob.
And Bob.
This week's root is phobia, which is a fear of something. Can you think of any words that begin with phobia?
I should tell you that I have a phobia.
What's that?
A phoebophobia, which is the fear of teenagers.
Well, Bob, you are a teenager.
No!
Wait, stop! Well, whatever the root, don't be afraid of teenagers. And now, four jokes. Thank you.
with jokes. This week's joke's theme is skeletons. Why couldn't the skeleton eat spicy food? He didn't have the stomach to. Why didn't the skeleton go to the party? He had no body to go with. You know why skeletons are so calm? Because nothing gets under their skin. Get it? Because they don't have skin. And all right. Whatever the joke, laugh. And now for Invention Convention. This is Invention Convention with Kat.
And Kat.
So Kat, who are we talking about today?
We're talking about the inventor and businesswoman, Ruth Handler.
Oh my gosh, isn't she the inventor of Barbie? Wait, before we get started and talk about her, shouldn't we see a picture of her?
Yep, that's her. Ooh, are you gonna go see the Barbie movie? I hear a bunch of famous people are gonna be in it.
Yeah, and that Lizzo, Nicki Minaj, and Ice Spice are going to work on the soundtrack.
Wow, I definitely need to see that. Well, anyways, do you want to know something really cool?
Of course.
What? Ruth Handler named the Barbie doll after her daughter, Barbara, and soon after made the Ken doll named after her son.
Do you think that her kids thought it was weird that the dolls named after them were dating?
Yeah, maybe. Do you know why Ruth Handler invented the Barbie doll to begin with?
Before the Barbie doll was made, the only dolls that existed were baby dolls for little girls to learn how to be nurturing mothers. She made the Barbie doll a grown woman who could make the choice of her own career. She wanted to make dolls that show girls they could grow up to be anything they wanted to be and have adventures and careers of their own.
Oh, so maybe that's why Barbie has so many careers. I'd say that was a pretty great invention.
Me too. Actually, I think this is my favorite of our invention conventions yet.
Speaking of which, I think this is our last one.
Really? Already? This year went by so fast. I can't believe it's almost over.
Yeah, I mean, like, I feel like we've barely done a couple segments together throughout the whole year.
Well, I guess this is basically goodbye to Invention Convention.
Now, this is our very last.
Back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday today to Mason P.
We're glad you were born.
Respect.
Responsibility.
And safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in great brush.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss the collar and let's away. We sing this song from door to door. Give us bacon and maybe more. 'Tis Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss